I'm here in Washington, D.C. for the Next Generation Democratic Summit. Well, the Next Generation Summit was something that the Senate and House Democrats put together because our commitment is to the future.
I am so thrilled that all of you are here covering how important it is that we get young people involved in voting.
Well, I think the turnout's been terrific. I met some of the young people here at this event. I'm sure that they're just the tip of the iceberg.
So I want you to know that this isn't just another meeting. This is a milestone. Today we split up into several groups like economy, education, global. We spoke with Senator Lincoln, so it was really nice to get her opinions on what she's trying to do. WWE is so popular. It attracts young people, and it can put a place of value on voting and participating in the political life of our country, then we're all deeply grateful to WWE for that. A lot of people don't think our vote matters, and it does, and we're going to show them that in 2004, we're going to have 2 million more. Thank you all so much for being here. Let's smack down.